May swimming pool. May swimming pool. May basketball court, may swimming pool.
Hindi talaga.
And it's 44 square meter. Two bedroom. Especially yung mga squatter, yung mga walang bahay, informal settlers, in line with our continuous effort to once in for all, for the first time, this city government will literally put on land ownership and property ownership. So, sasapok pa sa mga kalan ng mga taga-lusod pero hindi ka nila you wanted to put an end to it and create more housing, honest to goodness, new era in city vertical housing code. So I don't know if you heard already, we are now starting building condominium 1, condominium 2, and we are about to start with condominium. Then architect Dennis here was tasked day in, day out with architect Balmoris, now our acting city engineer, to really fast track whatever land that we own to be utilized fully for so many portals. For example, my health center can be built as health center. At the same time, Zeta has housing. A market can be built as a market, public market owned by the city, not privately. At the same time, Zeta has housing. Innovative way of utilizing existing resources. So I'm very grateful the brother of Vice Mayor. In your hand, mga proposal. Then yung aming mga land for the landless program. Maganda na mag-take it kasi property. All of this one mayor na will earn a real future. Sa kaya yun, hindi lang yung mahirap maging swap. we speak, we are trying to rearrange about who we have us in Paseo. Then I'm in adversity to give us an advantage to redesign the lot. Tapos magkaroon ng semblance of ownership. May hihirap. So, talagang one of the main thrusts ng administration. So, we are very grateful to DPP. They're very quick. And despite na ang Maynila hindi maaprubahan for loans because of our yung minana natin, misgivings, shortcomings, and non-compliance, all other things. Despite of that, DBP made the way. Talagang, yun, gagawa niya. Tumalos. Siguro, ang moving sa anniversary ng Manila Zoo. Start na kami ground break. Moving. Kasi tapos na makapano, na funded by the DBP and our housing needs. So we are literally copying Singapore. Nakakaya mong sabihin sa'yo, pero yun ang idea, and I have to be honest with you, I always copy. So, only copying those yung maganda. Walang masama mga opya. Idol ko yun, si Lee Kuan Yew. So, you know, Singapore, 80% of the population of Singapore lives in HDB. 80% kung ang may nakatira sa pabahay ng mga. So, yeah, you can see, meron kami nga. Okay, kami sa Sebastian.
Both.
Pedro Hill.
Sinabi ko saan na, ang DBP, we made all requirements.
Ang galing talaga nila.
We made all requirements.
And you know for a fact that you're not going to qualify if you're going to look on other requirements. But financially, I think we're very qualified. I'm going to tell you why later. I'm very surprised for you. So as you can see, the woman lives in property stomach under the city. And may site na. We've been planning this during COVID. Kasi Dennis, kahit COVID, ito, katulad nito, sa Sebastian. This is Sebastian Church. So we have a property there. So, yan. Yeah. Kita niyo, San Sebastian. Yan. Yeah. Yan ang housing. Condominium. Why not? For our employees, for our informal sector, o madaling salita, squatter. Bakit naman hindi, di ba? Pwede naman sila bigyan ng dignidad. So, it's already plotted. Ito sa San Lazaro. Meron kami doon yung, naalala niyo yung sunog last year in the area. So, tapat na San Lazaro. So, yung iba ba, laboratory pa rin namin at saka health center. O, tas parking, o, tas condominium. O, for our employees and informal settlers also. Ito naman, Pedro Hill. We have also a health center. Talaga naman ito, alam mo yung trying to maximize. Doon pa rin yung purpose, health center, bago pa, mas kaya mag-adapt sa bagong demand. May swerte yan, ano?
Basically, pare-pareho lang yung concept niya.
Ang galing mo, pati yung condominium.
Yes.
Ano tayo yung makasuyungan? Bakit ang may ginawa natin sa DBP? Nandun doon sa triangle. Ano sa malapit sa one. Ayan, ayan, ayan. Tatlo man yan, big board.
And maximize
ang
limited space.
Ang galing mo. Exactly. It's a very logic. How can you visualize
a property underutilized. But it's very expensive. So, tingnan mo ito. Ito, condominium. Yan, ginagawa na ngayon. Nakaka 200 na tayong paletan. Para, yun. Ginagawa na ngayon. Yan yung sa Tondo. Funded by DBP. And ito yung binondominium. Miss Water kasi doon sa Valderrama. Kaya. Yan. Ginagawa niya. 15 solve. Kaya pa yun ano, pare-pareho ang lesyon niya sa inyo. Tapos, may swimming pool
sa
may basketball court, may swimming pool.
Hindi talaga.
And it's 44 square meter. 2 bedroom. Ito naman yung hospital namin. Binagawa na rin yung sa groundbreaking na. So, yun. Yung Manila Zoo, yun. We will compete with Singapore. Ibisip namin mayahabol sa anniversary ng Manila Zoo. So, yun. Ano? Anong kakayanan mo? Magbayad? Ano na yung pero kapag mo tayo? Sabi,
maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. At kung hindi nyo pa napapanood ang iba kong videos, nandyan po ang previous videos at my suggestion. At huwag po ninyong kalimutan na i-click ang subscribe button para updated po kayo sa aking mga ilalabas. Hanggang sa muli, bye-bye!